or a noun before a verb and is followed by a noun, that verb is a function of the pronoun or the noun before the verb and the noun following the verb. But if you have a sentence that is broken and thereafter you find a noun and another verb, it cannot relate to the noun and the pronoun that preceded the second verb. Simple. So